We do it because of him. We do it because he's the king. We do it because he is the meaning of the world. He is the meaning of history. He is, as Revelation says, the beginning. He is the end. He is the king, the servant king, the humble king, the master of the house, our redeemer, our rescuer, the lover of our souls. We do it for him. He is the one that loved us and washed us from our sins in his own blood. We do it for the glory and praise of his name.